So all the way clearly in heat number one, three places are automatic. Fraser Jones from Diamond Valley up very well, as expected. Kevin Rassool in the middle from Doncaster. He's come off a very fast 46.67 from the Australian Athletics Championships and a fourth place on the Gold Coast. So Rassool, he has the field covered, 200 to go, 22.0 something for his first 200. He has an opportunity to sit and relax. He still needs to finish in the top three. Rassool will turn from home. Fraser Jones from Diamond Valley may lose on the stagger, we'll see. Daniel Mix moves into the picture, so too in lane number three, Fraser Symons, and it's Rassool. The well-crafted heat, and Rassool will be second automatically through lane two and six. So Fraser Symons, a winning cutter from mid-tone. That's my pick. We'll leave it to the 18 photo finish.